Right then, our next adventure takes us to Bradford, is it not? So let's take a good old goosey around and have a look and see what's here. Okay, check out Scorpion. That looks pretty cool, that does. Where's he gone? Oh, there he is. Giving it some now. We'll video that in a bit. We do have our security over there, which is good. We like a bit of security. Toilets in case you need them. And Fusion. Right, let's compare prices here. Alright, price wise for this is £3.50. £3.50 for that bad boy. Sweet. Where's that? Where's talking to bad boys? Where's he? Here he is. And we're walking. Okay, plenty of little kids' rides here to keep your little ones entertained. No?
No. Because I was here last year.
Oh, okay. It's fairly long though, it's a bit like the embankment at Nottingham, isn't it?
Yeah. So there's a ride missing.
Yeah. Oh, and this is unusual. You don't see this very often. We have a climbing wall. Yeah. Well, that does make a change. All right then, that's the end of the fair up there. And let's go back down this way then. Dumbo, Mickey, Mario. We'll take a walk back down, over to the bouncy castles. All right, mate. Couple of bounces there. And we've got a roller coaster, Julia. Yeah, but it gets quite dark here, mind you. A couple of little floodlights there, but yeah, in an hour or so, that's going to be rather pitch black. Let yourself go, 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 go. And we've got a Sizzler. They're all called Sizzler. We used to have Twisters, but there's no Twisters anymore. Wow! Price of that is £3. Hurt me again, more starlight. More security. Security. More starlight. And that brings us to the end. Got a few more bounces. And then a ghost train. And that be that, as far as I know. Yep, nothing more up there. Right then, back up the hill. Well, I say hill. Above. Extreme! Scream, scream, it's extreme paintballing. That's it, you sit down, take it easy. Dear man of friend. What else we got? Hoopla just there. And the slush shack.
Yeah, why have they not got the walls for this shit? That's a bit weird. I had one last year.
But then, parking for this place. We've managed to get it parked on a street just over there. And it's free parking on the street. But I think we've just hit it very, very lucky. How much is that? That one is £3. £3 for the old frog ride as well. That's good.
Hello, frog!
And that is that. Fab, and there's one of the entrances. And at the top of Keighley Road. After the fun and frolics of the fairground, if you fancied, all right, enough Fs, if you're saving a bit of money with the kids, take a walk down. Keep coming through the fair, keep walking this way down the hill. You can see the fairs in the distance. You've got a nice big play area here, over this way. A lake you can have a walk around. Some nice gardens and places. So, yeah, I've never been here before, so if this is all new to me. I've still yet to find the main car park, but I will put that in the description, the link to it. Big country house up there. So yeah, there's quite a lot to do in this place. So you can, yeah, just if you fancy it, just take them on a couple of rides, the kids, and then enjoy yourself here. Go for a swim with the ducks. Yeah, Mikey's going too, aren't you, mate? You can have a quick swim. Get in that water now. The ducks won't mind. They'll just think you're quackers. Okay, I'm sorry. God, that's a scream and a half. All right, mate, did you enjoy that? Oh, I must have missed them as I'm walking by. They old bumper cars. Parking for us then, we are currently on N Park Road, possibly North Park Road then. And we've managed to get parked up here, so there's plenty of space. We found the entrance to the car park then. It's kind of hidden. You know, the signpost is a little bit obscure. It just says parking to the right. But anyway, here's the car park. There's nothing about charging or anything like that. It just says parking in designated bays only. And that's it. And just over here, there's a nice big car park for you. And the fair is straight down there and then right. So walking distance, about 4-5 minute walk at the most. Awesome, right, on to the next fair. Marvellous.